William Henderson, this is the backbone of your motorcycle life as what you know it today. Bill Ottaway would be called by Harley Davidson to come and start a tuning department in 1913. Up until then, Harley Davidson never had a racing department. And of course, Bill Ottaway would go over there from Thor and he'd start building one of the greatest teams ever known. Of course, so much so that they would get the name the Wrecking Crew. And of course, when they win the race, they would go into the pits, take their helmets off or their leather bonnets off, pick up their mascot, put it on their tanks, and it would be a pig who was their mascot, and you would get the name the Hogs. Yeah, never catch on, don't worry. Now, of course, Oscar Hedstrom would sit down and say, well, you know, we can beat this. And of course, you start getting the twin cams. And of course, thanks to this man, of course, you get so many wonderful riders in the Wrecking Crew. But Oscar Hedstrom would bring the four-valve head up, and this motorcycle was phenomenal. So much so that Indian was actually beating Harley Davidson. And the Indian riders, if you can imagine their patch with the Indian all grum face, they would put a big smile on his face and sew it on their buttocks. And as they're racing, they would squat down, and the Harley Davidson riders who were catching up, and Thor riders, all they could see was a big smiling Indian in front of their face. This man here, and that man there, they would be credited of putting some of the greatest inventions before computers ever known to man. And of course, it's all your history. And please enjoy it, because this museum is all your history.
Thank you.